Hey YouTube, what is going on guys? War Moose Eternal here, and today we are here with something entirely different.
No response on radio.
This is a game I picked up off the PS Store called Zombie Army 4 Dead War. And this game has been absolute just a little treat. I love this game so much. But they've actually messed up giving me three guns I used to own in person. Alright. The M1911, the Mosin-Nagant, and the trench gun. Now, there is a few little subtle differences between my Mosin and the one that I have on my character here, which is Boris, by the way. Because, you know, funny accident, I thought it was kind of comical. But, mine was actually the infantry model, not the sniper variant like what you see here. Now, my shotgun was actually not a, you know, trench gun like what this one is, because trench gun is actually a very loose classification of any shotgun that was modified for trench warfare. A lot of them were Ithacas, and some of them, I have to get back to you on it, but I know there is a few of them that were Ithacas. But, mine was actually a Mossberg 835 Ultimag that had a barrel that was 19 inches long. And honestly, an absolute little jewel of a gun. Mine, the way I have my trench gun set up here with the extra damage perks, replicates the effect of the 3.5-inch magnums that my Mossberg would take. So I got a little tongue-tied there, guys. Now, my 1911 was not a Colt 1911. Mine was actually a Taurus. It had a underbarrel mounted rail, which, all in all, was an absolute little jewel of a sidearm to have. Anyway, enough yapping. Now, this is one of my favorite features, because this is also made by the same people who made the Sniper Elite series. And sleepy. This is why I'm putting a gore warning on this video. Also, you can do shit like this. Steady your scope and boom. And that. And yes, I'm actually playing this on easy right now because I'm just going through and learning the controls. Once I start feeling a bit more comfortable with myself, I will actually start going through and trying it out on higher difficulties and actually dealing with the effect of the wind and the all that other stuff. I got a real sneaking suspicion. No. Ow. Hey. It's actually challenging to dismember some of your enemies, so that's what I'm actually trying to do.
I see them. They're back.
Hey,
over here. Come on. You're the last out. We have been waiting for you.
Yeah. Open the door.
Welcome back.
Fun fact for you. Later on in the game, you can actually get perks to where you can
The brass issued an evac.
Do this.
Getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
Now, I'll show you what some of these explosives do here in a minute, because they can actually get kind of crazy.
How are we supposed to get all these supplies out of here? This place is staffed with enough munitions to bring down a bloody battleship.
That's kind of the point.
You're alive.
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Leaving? Where are we leaving, eh?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your train.
Ni problema. I can help.
That's the spirit. The controls are a little weird, so just gotta bear with it. Alright.
Ah, you, hello there. You see the radio mast? Damn usks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
You need help killing dead.
Search marksmanship, c'est magnifique!
Yeah. Nah.
Très bien. Look out.
Get off that.
Captain had shot his ear. Amazing. You have the eyes of a mon ami, you are a true hero. A life saver. I thank you.
There's also a good place right here if you're just trying to get accustomed to the adjust to the landing and counting for all that. And doing this.
Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train. Eh?
No. Far enough for you. Crap, missed. Always good to definitely try out your iron sights. And wind up the pitch, and it's good. That was a hit. All right. Gonna go. Oh, Lord. Shot him right in the butt. Little brat that was pissing me off earlier. You see, I love having that toggle, that nimble zoom. That crow made me mad. What you doing, buddy? Just checking for any. Come on, get closer, get closer. Stupid. It's like shooting fish in a barrel. Ew. And got the kill still. Alright, looks like the area down here is clear.
Oh, if it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy. I trust you are being careful out there, yeah? Here, take a med kit. You never know when you might need fixing up.
My thanks.
Ooh, what do we got in here? Grenades.
Platform 5, huh? I thank you, Bruno.
Hey, Hotshot, come here.
Also, to upgrade your weapons, you'll come here to the upgrade bench. As long as you have an upgrade kit. That's going to help, oh, so much. Alright, let's get at it.
Another earthquake. Becoming more frequent. That's the fourth today. Go on. You better get to that train before this whole damn place collapses.
Planting mine.
Dang it, did it again. I'm just gonna borrow that, thank you.
This is a weapon.
Something tells me I'm gonna need this. Yep. I know, if you guys wonder what I'm vaping on this time around, it is actually a blackberry jam flavored vape juice. Watch this. When you go into weapon focus with a trench gun, come on up here. Come on up here. Bye bye, Felicia. I know there's reason to find out mine there.
Bravo before the fight of Coristia.
What the hell is going on?
Bruno, train full of death. Not half death. Smart death. Like before.
Bastardo. No time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. And look out for survivors as you go.
Always grab a few supplies before you go. All right. not what I wanted to do.
Many dead things. Really, it takes a long way around.
You see objects glowing red like that? Shoot them. No. And yes, I think I have the right reticle for the Mosin sniper scope. Get rid of that guy real quick.
More of them! Coming out clean!
Follow that real quick. Oh, shut up. Swapped up to the MP44. Watch your arc and goodbye. This game feels so good to play. I don't know, but this game just feels so fun.
I've turned on your base defenses. My kinetic armament turbines. If you see one, shoot it, and it'll activate the defense mechanism. Should help you out.
Thank you. I will remember this.
Those are basically landmines. Those sticks you see down in the bottom of the corner, those are old school stick mines. Also, there are going to be little deals around the environment like this, which do this.
You will pay for that.
I'm sorry, that's funny.
I'm not even close to this.
Best advice would be to wait in here while that's doing that. And now we make a break.
Many
plant one of these right here.
Filthy beast, come face me.
Gun them down and push forward.
Get up here. Hit that. Bye-bye. And by the way, that's what's called an overkill shot. I can do this all day long, fuckers. Come on. One for you. Ooh, right to the eye. I'll tell you what, since you're stupid enough to come up here. Somebody's a little angry. Do you mind?
Would you like to go again?
I cannot believe I just missed that. Okay, you know what? Nah.
Grenade!
Now, watch this. I just took his helmet off. Come on, you can do it. Stupid.
Looks like everyone is dead. We will find no survivors here.
Damn it! Just keep going and get to that train. You can still make it.
Oh, just fuck off already. Now here's what a teller mind does, kids. And stay down. All right. gonna plant you right there. And you right there. And now, we're gonna do this. Oh, meet the suiciders, by the way. These guys are cracked up. These guys are cracked up bonkers. Throw that right there, see what happens.
I am unstoppable. Stop doing that.
Smart ones are back.
All right, that got a little intense. Sorry if I'm really quiet, it's just, when I go quiet, I'm really focused. All right. Ew, I could have done better on accuracy.
Wrong here, but how did this happen, and from where did they come?
What the hell?
I don't know. All surviving units are being ordered to fall back and regroup. Once we're safe, then we can start asking questions. Get to that train, Alpha Squad. HQ needs you ready for action.
All right, and always make sure you have a med kit. Then take the door open. There's one. No. 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 Oh, oh, am I gonna get three? Darn. Another one. By the way, kids, that's not blood, that's ketchup. Oh. One. Two. 3. In a single bullet. Nope. No. Just because I can't. All right, well, I'm going to end it here. Hang on. Let me take care of something first. Anybody else want to interrupt me? Thank you. Now, as I was saying, I'm going to end this here. As always, you know, you guys, if you guys enjoyed this, let me know and I will keep recording this. All right? Because please, just let me know. Okay? As always, guys, y'all take care. Stay safe out there. God bless you. And y'all have a wonderful day.